And here it is. It is Alabama's version of Stonehenge. So I thought it was pretty cool. I just wanted to share it with you. I'm hoping to kind of show you some more of little funky roadside attractions that we have around here. I hope you enjoy. If you do, hit the like button, and if you haven't subscribed, please hit the subscribe button, and I will talk to you guys a little later. Hey guys, I'm back, and another roadside attraction that is near our Bamahenge in Elberta, Alabama is called the Lady in the Water. And there she is right now, and I'm going to go and get a little bit closer to her.
Come right up to the edge there, babe. You might be safe on the edge.
So I actually called her Lady in the Water, but I think she's called Lady in the Lake. My kids think she's pretty creepy, but just a giant statue of a naked woman. Well, we assume she's naked. Coming out of the water. Hope you enjoyed her. Yeah, she is pretty creepy.
Thank you.